It's terrific.
If Snuggles thinks this is a real bunny, maybe she'll come over to share this carrot.
Mm. Then we can jump out and catch her.
Yeah.
Let's all hide behind the tree.
Okay. Don't hurry.
Stay out of sight so Snuggles won't know we're here.
Oh, I hope she doesn't see my tail. It's hard to hide a whole dinosaur behind a tree.
Do you hear some crunching sounds? Maybe it's Snuggles eating the carrot. Okay, when I count to three, let's catch her before she can run away again.
Okay.
One, two, three!
Oh, hurry, everybody, hurry! Whoa! Oh, the carrot is gone.
Oh, no! A squirrel got it! There he goes!
What do we do now? Snuggles didn't want to come to our paper rabbit. We're never gonna find my rabbit.
Maybe Snuggles didn't come to this paper rabbit because it didn't hop.
Yeah, or it was too small for her to see. What we need are some really big bunnies hopping around with really big carrots.
Do you think this will work?
Sure. Snuggles will see us and think we're big bunnies with big carrots.
She'll want to make friends and share the carrot.
And we'll catch her when she comes close.
So let's get hopping! Boing, boing, boing.
Hippity hop to the barber shop to buy a stick of candy. One for you and one for me and one for Sister Annie.
Look! It's Snuggles! She's okay!
Oh, great!
She must have seen us hopping and wanted to join in.
Oh, you're right, Carlos. Snuggles thought we were bunnies, too. Boing, boing, boing.
I think she's happy to be back.
Oh, I think you're right. Hi, Snuggles. Boing.